one, two, three, four. Okay, I think the mic's on now, I think. Make sure I'm actually live. God damn it, I have to wait 30 seconds. I'm trying to see if my mic is working or not. Gotta wait for 22 seconds for Doom fucking Doom trailer I've been seeing for the past day. Come on, dude. I see this Doom trailer everywhere I go. It's like, come on now. I already know the game's coming out. You don't have to keep playing the same head. Mic check, 1, 2, 3. Alright, good. Alright, it's working. I want to make sure my... What's up, everyone on YouTube? What's up, everyone? God damn it, why is this not recording right away? What's up, everyone on Twitch? This is Grim here, about to play Outlast. What's Outlast? It's been almost over a year now since I played this game, since I got a speedrun world record for a week. I'll be playing this game, revisiting it, the main one, for a little bit. So if you want to, the link will be in the description. If anyone cares or wants to come, I will be streaming this for about a couple hours. There we go, that's good enough. Fuck it. Not good with this stuff anyway. Start this up now then. Breath. Sexual content. Sexual content. Whatever. Sexually strong language. Please enjoy. Alright, I know about this stuff. Administration block. When the hell did I do that? Oh, it must have been my test save. Override the data? Yeah, might as well just override it.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior and encouraged ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours.
not going to take the time to read all this stuff, not anymore anyway. Screenshot. It's been so long since I played this. That the last guy came from. The whistleblower. Never heard a TV ever do that type of noise. I never understood that, why they did that. Or if he's so wall jumping. Scary part. I remember this part. I hate it too.
Oh. You're a fake.
Never thought I'd get a viewer of my entire life. Thank you for filling. For making me the most happiest person in the world.
Who are you, then?
You just made my dream come true for having one viewer. Thank you.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're still people. We didn't choose this.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I have to go down here and get a wheelchair guy. I keep forgetting about that. Last time I played this was over a year. Take a risk and just go down here and just drop like I usually did once and just run right past him. Or not. Actually, no, once it's not. I can't remember how I did it. Uh-oh. Hi, friend. Come on, get up! Come on. Uh-oh. Who's there?
Who's there?
Okay, I kind of remember this part now too. I know I have to get the one through there, then over there, and I have to run through that door there. Just can't remember if it's right or left. This is gonna be fun. We'll be fine. Come on, I've mastered this game already. I'm insane. We can do this. I've never forgotten that much in my head already. I was going the right way, just forgot there's a crack in my door. Whoops.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Alrighty. Sir.
Back! Get back! Disappears. Get the fuck away from me!
Until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you. Just wait.
God. Always provides a way. Follow the blood. Is that? Okay, I see now. Alright, it's one of them. Okay, I'm starting to remember what goes on around here now, too.
Just shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
Set that, then I think I'm supposed to run only back to the main doors, so I think it's pretty easy. Let's hope. Best thing you can do is just hit
them.
Get out of my way. I can't take too many hits. And for some reason that guy hits. I don't understand all that. Never understood why that guy hits. Never understood that. So why the other one hits you as well. I never got a reason for that. I guess I wasn't too quiet enough.
Job-like in suppression of ours.
Here's my blood if they want to get out.
30th, I think it is. Okay, and that stream down here too, I'll be doing all sorts of games. I'm gonna try to get into it all since I have some free time from work. So I'm gonna try to get consistent and get a schedule, hopefully. Depends on how my job treats me. If my job does sort of give me a schedule properly, but not really. Oh yeah, and another thing, I'll be streaming, I've been doing Resident Evil 6 on PS4. And soon they'll be coming out with Resident Evil 5, I think. Not too sure when though, they haven't really put a release date on that. And then I'm also going to be doing a live stream, and I'll also do a speedrun of Resident Evil 4. Usually pretty good with those. So if you want, you can follow, I'll be doing all sorts of games. Hopefully I'll get a PlayStation camera here soon, too. Maybe that'll bring more enjoyment to this stuff. Let's see if this still works. We're figuring out this a long time ago. Oh, it does work. Yay! Originally supposed to go down there, but I can. We're not gonna cheat, though. I don't want to cheat. I know there's a way if they can jump to a jump over there and then start this, go over back there and jump over it, and then you can get out without having to worry about all this cutscene. Remember this, everything's starting to get back. have some nice little running around with big old Chris here. I can't remember. I think I remember where to go here. Hopefully I don't go fucking dumbass. Up, 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 up. That's easy. Good enough. I'm surprised that these guys are still even alive. Like, that's one thing I've never understood. I guess it does depend on how long they've been. This might still be recent, but usually they could be dead right now. It would be like, more of a storm. God damn it, I can't remember which way is the best way to go. No! Damn it, I didn't mean to alert you! No! Nope! Come on, you're dragging! Oh, no! No, no, get out of my way! Shit, is it windy outside?
All
One second, guys. I'll be right back. Thank you.
You slippery little whore! Oh, fuck! You can't hide! I want my money!
Down there! You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live!
You got a choice here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Rowdier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay, then, right this way. Any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking downstairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and well, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all this holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. When people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? Here's an original. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Ha ha ha! a machine, and he's still alive. Should have discerned his language. It worked so well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody! If I duke, if you duke, he's coming now. Trigger!
Past him.
Enough on you.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Yeah.
Thank you.
Scary when you see a foot already. Thank you.
you understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Anyway, I think this is a nice little area to calm down in. But, thank you anyway for whoever watched. I'm not done with this game. I'm gonna do it again. It's been over a year since I played it, so I'm gonna make sure to get this again. But I have to go to sleep. I have to work here in like 5 hours when I get a nap and all that good stuff. So, thank you for whoever watched, and, please leave a follow. That'd be nice. I'm trying to go get at least 10 followers on here, but if not, that's okay. I'll be back with this probably tomorrow or some other time, but appreciate it for everyone watched, and hope you all have a good day and or a good night wherever you're from. And much appreciated. What are you doing?